any of this shit. Do 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 do. What are you tripping at, boy? Boy, you be tripping. Boy, be being tripping.
Look, the blue door. We made it.
Where? Oh, yeah, that's where I left off. Oh, fuck me.
No. I will never give you
a solid
light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
In the elven place. Ah. Open up, you bitch.
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get
no,
it.
No,
I even
pussy.
Have hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Knock, knock, bitch.
More of those bells.
An ordinary chest must be nearby.
To do that. Where do I go? Where am I supposed to chain this whip then? Ah. There we go. There's one bell. Brilliant. What game are you on, Sam? I did see you. Maximum rage. I get to be extra angry. Do 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 do.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Sindri!
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? Whoa.
Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Yes.
Let's get to it.
It's all you get to know, you bitch. I ain't got enough for the crafting anything. Ah. I don't have enough to upgrade anything. Man is very upset.
We can't forget you.
What's the point? Buy, sell.
Where were you even carrying those?
Selling stuff. That's what I do.
I'm sure that'll come in handy.
Feeling. Fucking shoulder wraps. Crap. Extra crap.
Oh, nothing. Okay.
I sold your stuff. Shut up.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa.
Grow a pair of balls, mate. Way.
Did Odin kill her for her book?
Name's Groa. More like grow a pair of balls, mate. We're a crouchy man.
We're inside.
Of course.
I wonder what those are attached to.
These nuts.
Almost.
Damn it. To be up there again. And then... Shit. Come on! There we go. What the last is still not enough. Come down, boy. One can fly as well, mate. Exactly. Deal with it.
We did it.
I did it. You did nothing. Hack silver, love it. It's about the, ah.
Nice.
There we go. I am a master of the puzzle stuff. Just you watch me, I'll keep on doing it. Some steel. Yes. Everybody's done.
Watch out!
no fucking deal with me, mate. See how everyone's gonna beat you up, man. You get absolutely brutalized with your own weapon because you're a bitch.
Stay down.
I'm like, yeah, freak. Going
it was
half.
Beautiful here before the dark elves destroyed everything.
Hey. Wasn't the beast here? Exploding nightmare. Oh, great. These nightmares like to swarm in close and then explode. Why do they sacrifice themselves like this? Maybe they're all part of some kind of hive mind. Whatever the reason is, it's really annoying. Isn't it just... They're poisoning all, aren't they, I think?
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
So it sucks even more, like... I'm getting... Attacked by it. Oh, wait. Where did these come from? It's I want that chest. Where do we go now? Ah, yes. Master jump. There we go. Did you unlock the chest that's over there? Indeed it did. I'll get my reward now. Common waste armor, basic offensive armor favoring runic. Better defense, I'll lose strength. I want to keep my strength. My strength can stay. I'm a strengthy boy. Alright, show off. And now we climb.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff.
Area discovered. Ring temple interior.
Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Exactly. Not do that to me. Rude. Chill out, bruh. Fuck off. Wow, he killed somebody with his.
Look for a way inside.
Give me my health while it's needed. The way it bounces. Okay, where do I go? They are dark elves, yes they are. They are killing the light elves. They suck. Ah. Where's that girl?
That did it!
There.
More light bridges!
Light bridges! Do, 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 do.
Here we go!
Exactly. Cause I am good. Exploding nightmares, as soon as they start charging us, just one hit to their body will blow it up. The explosion hurts other enemies too. Could be useful when finding a big group. Okay. But you ever completed it, so. He fell down. Well, long ass wind of it. Idiot. You may, I'm bloody stupid. Let me create another light bridge.
You're restoring all the pathways.
I am good. I do apologize for the stream being later than usual. Something I will apologize for. Little bitch. Yeah. it's part of a completely different cycle. Ah. Okay, how the fuck do I do this one? This is completely different. What do you two have? There we go. That was all for the hive. Ah. Can I make any? Can I get any skills? Inflict arrow damage and melee damage. Increase the talons both fire and rate. Magic crap I ain't seen for. Hmm. Leaping attack could be good. Hmm. And that is it. That's all I can afford.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
The boy does not know how to shut his mouth.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Indeed.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Yep. Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Mental. Good slice.
That was close.
Not straight.
Thank you, Captain Lupius.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, so sticky.
Some weird ass jelly, man.
Gina, Nuna! Another one!
Stay back.
Oh, you idiot. Gross.
The light!
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
Light of Alfheim. Alfheim? Destroy the hive and clean the light. Let me just crack open this. Refreshing.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
I'm thirsty. Refreshing.
Jump, boy!
Right!
Jump!
Look out!
No, my come. Walkway.
Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Don't do nothing to me. I've let you, bitch.
Keep shooting, boy. God, I will clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. A narrow path to get you.
Fuck off. Fuck off. That's the last one. Highly doubt that. Boy. Drop down.
Boy.
And that didn't hurt him. Come on, stupid.
Are you injured?
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
Wow. It's beautiful.
It's
the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing.
Boy.
I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there?
Ah! Ah! Idiot.
That really hurt.
Like no shit, Shell.
Fire.
Stay here. Stay.
Stay. You there, son?
Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It's not a gift.
Still.
I'm guessing you're in a dungeon or something, Sam. I'm black and white.
Faye.
Ow, I am blind.
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with
Atreus.
Him.
What's Atreus been praying for?
He always leaves. He's never here. Doesn't want me, and he never will.
He's praying to his mother.
I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better.
Really?
He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
Ooh. That's just mean.
Except,
hmm.
I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better.
Better how?
I know he can. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Praying to his mother. Ooh, nice bridge. Nice music.
Hey. Wait. Come back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
Oh dear.
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
Oh shit.
That's impossible.
Oh shit.
You should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Okay, don't get a fucking temper tantrum, you little pisshead. Can I disown him?
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Can I disarm it? Can I disarm the traitors?
Hold it out.
There you go. You have acquired light arrows, shoot them at the light crystals and infuse them with alpha and light.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
Oh, there. Nope. There.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
I'm an idiot.
That stairway's blocked.
How we go then?
There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
It needs to get put back in its place. Which is right here. Another place? Oh, it's there it goes. I don't get how to do that. I know. Trace isn't the strongest person. No, it's not the brightest geezer. He's annoying and a bit stupid. But mainly annoying. I mean, it's more than one. Ah. All for a chest. What game are you playing, Sam? Anything good? Anything worth playing? Oh, Final Fantasy 14. Nice. That's the MMO version, isn't it? Silver, all that. I got him in the foot. Resplit, nice. I will kill you by shooting you right in the toe. That's how it goes, mate.
Finally! I'll light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Let us make our way back up. You can get every job to level 60 up. Ah, nice. It's not bad. Sounds like it though. Sounds like you're getting a good amount of stuff. Well, there was a friggin' thing here. Or is there something for me to throw my axe down there? Can't tell. I know I need a PC, bro. Desperately. I'm desperately needing a PC. For a small loan of $1 million. You abandoned me, you bitch. You fucking abandoned me. You had to. Oh, cheers, bro. Cheers. Feel special now. You sure know to make your geese feel special, don't you? Oh, I can jump up there. Idiot. Well, here's how not to be stupid. I have brain cells. Just a bit tired right now, I can fucking... I'm here. you got auto kick off, haven't you? Auto kick off always dies. Early kickoffs are always dicey. It's for like any reward in general. That's why I'm gonna pay attention and look at the reference score. Because I don't have anything towards a rougher match with, so yeah. 3 o'clock. We play at 3 o'clock, we're away against Watford. No, I'm not at work, bro. But I will be busy. I'm cleaning up my room tomorrow. Like, fully cleaning it out, like, I've probably like pulling some shit out, going it. Yeah, bro, it's needed, to be fair, it's needed. It's been needed for a while because my room is a bit of a mess. It is a bit of a shithole. Ah, game, no, it's not on TV. It's not on TV.
This is block 2.
Good chest. Your room's a state. Get clean then. Simple, get cleaned. Slaughtering everything. Article clothing. A wide arching attack that includes a moderate amount of frost damage. Oh, okay. Good for you. Do 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 do. Taking the EMA. Every time you tap it. Oh. That sucks, bruh.
Look here.
Did you read it, boy?
Read it, boy.
Got you up on front, okay. It's good shit. Light of Alfheim. From the light we are born and to the light we return. The light is the river of souls, transforming us, consuming us, transcending life and death. The light is to the truth. The light is all. Okay, the light sounds great, but maybe it's also makes you crazy. Okay, it may sound okay.
The blue door, that's not a door. And a sand bowl.
But it makes it sound a bit fucking crazy, man. Gotcha. Damn, that's some good shit.
Can
we keep going? Atreus. You just worked, man. You've been a little disrespectful, bugger. And for that reason, I'm staying here, mate. I'm not moving nowhere. Yeah, the puzzles aren't bad. Makes you think a bit, but other than that, not good.
You've been standing here a while.
Shut the fuck up. That kid really infuriates me. That's where I need to go. Where I need to go is over there. Thing is, if I go up here, shit's blocked off and I can't fucking do it. That's part of the fucking route. Ah, shit. What's down here? I want to get that thing. Brennan's been editing that plate up, cut and plate up Vlad, and it's been really good so far. That's good shit, man. Good to be. Shit, bro. Shit. I don't know what to do. Hey. Because to do it, I feel like I need... Is this a game of chance here? No, it can't be, can it? You just simply can't. One and three. Now, oh, come on. There we go. In the end, got there in the end eventually. Do I have to bring the crystal from over there? Ah. That's something. Give me that. It's mine. Who wants to get that done to us?
I just might.
Don't question Kratos, man. You question Kratos. Kratos kicked your ass. Man needs the loot.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Atreus. Atreus has been a little moody bitch. Took longer than that. I'm trying to find the letters now. One there. Where's the other two? One's there. As if I've just choked that. Choked it again, bro. Fuck's sake, bro. I don't get enough time to... Oh, wait. There we go. I didn't get enough fucking time. It's not that I'm slow, it's just that there wasn't... Mathematically, not enough time to run all the way there. And now I've got another blood mead. Twas worth it. If anybody's slow, it's you. Because you didn't think of it either.
Can reach the bowl now.
You can reach the bowl now, you old bitch. How am I supposed to get up there? Yeah, he's supposed to get up to the bowler, you fucking... Oh, there. That's how. But don't fucking call me slow meat.
Anytime you're ready.
Boy. What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Could he sound any more fucking miserable?
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid riddle. So
he's got a fucking attitude, doesn't he? Me, mate. Laving up your fucking miserable git. Miserable as fuck, bro. Light elves. Oh, he can smile. Wow. Never knew. Didn't think he could. That's a note, but fucking sulk. Yeah, it's right though, it's been fucking sulking for the past god knows how long.
Great, the one with the horns is back. What does he want now?
I mean, if he wants to fight, I'll fight him. I'll kick his ass.
I hate that guy.
He will be back.
I'll be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Barely.
This boy needs to shut the fuck up. What do you mean, who's been? What do you mean? Ooh. Silver. Love that. Spoils of war. Way. Oh shit.
Hurry. Now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
Make do. Yeah, fucking ever since I went into the light, Atreus has been a miserable little fucking moody kid. Ah, shit.
Oh
my god, shut the fuck up!
I am.
Yeah, I left him for ages, but it don't mean you have to be moody about it. Fucking bruh. How about next time I leave him for fucking good? So I don't have to pull up this miserable ass no more. Because it's starting to be a buzzkill. Nobody likes a buzzkill. Does that open the door? What does that do?
Supposed to get across without a crystal.
We find a crystal.
Indeed, we find it.
We find a crystal.
up your sorry, miserable ass. I'll beat you, mate. Well, that's nice. That's not what I expected to fucking see. The fuck are these? Oh, I'm guessing it's for that, but I've got no crystal to do it with, so... Bye-bye. Oh, chest. It's covered in webs and tentacles. That's just good, man. Look at damage. And that's your cue to die. Are you behind the summit, Sam? I feel like you're a bit behind. That's what it feels like, anyway. Leave me alone, this race, you bitch. Now give me my crystal after I lose everything. A little behind, ah. Oh, something in the plant pot. Love that.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
You see him being fucking sarky and moody? You planning on being everywhere like the last one? Hey, shut the fuck up, bruh. I left you alone for a while. Get over it. Need a fucking sulk about it, bruh. Absolute needy little bitch. B, 3, F.
Ah.
got missing, please. I get it now. I'm gonna stop fucking missing, please. There we go. Fucking eventually got there. Jesus Christ. Let's fucking focus then. Yay. Common chest armor. Runic in defense but a loose strength, so no thank you. At least we got the steel. Through your pot. One is very smart. Now to bring it to along to where I actually need it to be. Brett, you're very bitchy today. You're very bitchy. You're like a woman, always constantly trying to put me down. Why not congratulate me? Like, bruh.
Boy, shoot.
Know how it works.
Wait, just bruh. You're being rude.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
I wonder why I want to get out of here, you idiot. It's not how it has to be, though, is it? Like, it's just lies. That is bullshit, and you know it. Swells of water over an artifact. Nice. Everything's dark as fuck. It's obviously not door. Or maybe it fucking is. It is? Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, he can just open the door. If there was such thing as a door. There we go. Anything changed there? Nope. Well, I didn't want to do that all there. They even need to go down there, like, what the fuck? Could've told me that, you flim flam. Here he is. Savatar Gufa. Kill him with the kill arrows. There we go. Die, die. die, die.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
Well, you shouldn't be attacking me then.
Did he help the wrong side?
I don't know. Runic summon. Summons a spectral wolf that pounces on the enemy 3 times. Ooh. I'll take that.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Exactly. Polished crest of cunning.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah, yeah.
Pubis is a bitch, really.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If mom was
if your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Got a Atreus. Fucking attitude on this kid.
Fine.
Fine, fuck you. Get in the fucking boat. Well, I'm gonna smack the white off him.
So? Was she mine?
Who?
You know.
Oh,
you care now?
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief.
Yeah, show some fucking respect, mate.
Leave me to my home.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, like you should be, dickhead.
I didn't realize.
No. Why would you?
Exactly.
I do not know my ways.
I could say I'm gonna smite the white off him.
In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Oh, fucking nah. I'm not here for no extra shit.
So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war. A soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for 2 things. Survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Yours are won.
Sin.
Our observant.
Sindri, bro.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive Sindri. Collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal
lost
all the stuff?
Items? You have some lost items. These are the items are left behind on the battlefield.
Oh, sorry.
No need to be sorry. Lost these items. Things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
I lost this, but now I have it again. Uh
keeping that clean.
Oh shit. Didn't equip it.
That looks amazing. Travel safe, you two.
Now I look like a fucking weirdo. Reduce all damage from Dark Elves attacks from by 12%. The thing is, though, will I be seeing any Dark Elves again? Minus 10 strength. Alright, bro. Ah, oh, it's not toast, it's just a toasty. I'm not happy. I thought it was something else. Yeah, I'll take that. Skills. God, sorry about that. Some match in there.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
No, I've not made it to Fafnir's storeroom yet, so shut the fuck up. That fucking nags me, bro.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
You tell me, boy. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Asgard. Open up.
What now?
We have the light to Midgard.
To Midgard. I like to travel in a space. That space is in the middle of fucking nowhere. Open the door. Oh, what's happening?
Brock, we just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent. Just up and left him one day.
Really?
Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Ooh.
Yeah, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
Really?
What did you do?
Mark of the Dwarves.
Eat better.
Eat better now.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor. There's.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mine. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look
up, say,
if it is on our path.
Oh, I see. What's it gonna be this time? I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble. We got that taken care of.
Spoils of War. Look at that.
What it'll it be, Shorty?
Atreus armor. That'll be good.
You know, being small like us, that's natural.
It reminds Atreus you so, can have armor.
You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Boop, boop, boop,
I need
boop,
that
boop,
alchemist
boop.
For something I
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to
Indeed.
The Black Breath?
Indeed.
Or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Bridge.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
Enemies ahead!
Look at that.
You have potential, boy.
You have the potential, boy. Obviously an enemy I can't face yet, so... I'm not gonna bother! So I got one shot twice. Okay, so leave them. And just go the way it's telling me.
Oh look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Indeed. Indeed it does. Do we have a crystal? No, we don't have a crystal. Shit. Let's see what that tablet thing says. Sindri.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Oh, fuck Fafnir, bro. Man just broke a wolf's back. I just noticed that he broke the wolf's back. He physically bent it over his knee and broke him. That's crazy, bro. He broke his fucking back.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Respect my wishes, boy. You'd only fucking lose her.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
I have the light. You're just thinking about bike breath. Again.
What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Get out my way, boy. I need to get rid of this black breath. Yeah. How long is this black breath, bro? How far do I have to walk?
Path ahead. It's a
block. A complete the length of Alpha. Complete. Up there. See how I jump when he's like right behind you, he's ready to leap on him, doesn't he? He's that Spider-Man.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnaheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Possibly. Possibly.
Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Black breath. There we go.
The giants did come here.
Did they? I wouldn't have known.
A deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What the fuck?
Nothing. Slice the bitch off him.
Maybe the riddle will help.
Speedy Draugr, no one likes that.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
There we go.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
There we go.
Runes! I can read it now.
Read them, then.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing?
This is where it's wrong and it's fucked up.
Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Nope.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget it. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race.
Yeah, fuck you.
It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Excuse me? What have I got? What's in the box? Cooldown. I want cooldown. That's less than what I want. Can move. I'll be honest with you. I'm starting to get a bit tired. So I think what I might do. Same father. I was like, you bitch.
That takes care of that.
Okay. Yeah, I'm starting to get a bit drowsy and tired. No, it's not as long as the other streams have been. But I'll do a longer stream either tomorrow or Sunday to make up for it. Just that I did do the stream a bit late. If I'd have done it earlier, it would have been a longer stream, but I do apologise for that. So I'll make it up. And I'll do a longer stream tomorrow or Sunday, sometime on the weekend. Just that currently it's coming up to 3 o'clock, so I'm getting a bit wobbly and tired, so. And I don't want to drop on stream, so. I don't want to just fall asleep, so. Anyway, thank you to Sam for being in the chat. I do appreciate it. Like I said, Saturday or Sunday, keep an eye out. Keep an eye out for the notifications if you've gone turned on. That was me done. Hope you have a good day. And I'll see you in the next stream. Take care.